We have new information on a deadly crash in Whitehall Township. This victim has now been identified as 17-year-old Javion Alexander Rivera. Police say he was the passenger in a car that lost control around 11 last night on the 300 block of Orchard Avenue. The car hit a pole and then flipped over. Rivera died at the scene. Other injuries were reported, but their conditions are still unknown. This crash remains under investigation.